Welcome to our channel. In this video, we will talk about Audacity Error Code 9999. And I want you to watch the complete video before you opt for any step given in this video. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Method 1. Disable antivirus. If you have a free antivirus on your PC, then I suggest you uninstall free antivirus from your PC. For that, press and hold Windows icon. While holding Windows icon, press R. Type appwiz.cpl. Select your free antivirus. Click on uninstall/changes. If you have a paid antivirus, then kindly disable it for 1 hour and check if it helps. If you want to know how to disable your antivirus, then leave the comment below. Method 2. Quit Skype. If you have a Skype running on your PC, then it could cause a conflict for the use of microphone. It's better for you to quit Skype and disable it from startup. To disable Skype, click on the Windows icon. Just simply start typing Task Manager. Click on Open. Click on Startup tab. Click and select Skype. Do a right click on Skype. Click on Disable. Method 3. Change microphone access. Here, you need to allow all apps to have the access of microphone. Recently, I got a screen where Microsoft Windows was asking to turn on Microsoft Windows services, which I turned off installing Windows 10. If that options are on your Windows 10 PC, then you might not get the same screen. But as I turned if off, I got the screen and I turned off microphone services too. Now, let's turn on microphone services so that your Audacity error code 9999 go away. Click on Windows icon. Click on Settings. Click on Privacy. On the left-hand side, in Apps Permissions, click on Microphone. Now click on Change. Turn it on. Once it's on, make sure that Audacity has the access to the microphone. Scroll it down. In Allow Desktop Apps to Access Your Microphone, turn it on. I hope you got your problem fixed. That's all for today. Do not forget to click on subscribe button and select all on the bell notification. Give a thumbs up if you like the video. And do let us know which method fixed your Audacity error code 9999. Thanks for watching.